ខ្ញុំបាទសៀម៉ៅជាកលាបញ្ជីនៃអង្គជំនះតុលាការកំពូល
សៀម៉ៅ the greffier of the Supreme Court Chamber
je suis greffier
I'd like to read the internal regulations governing the courtroom on hearing days. Internal regulations governing the courtroom on hearing days. Number 77ECCC/SC.
Règles à observer pour le bon déroulement des audiences, numéro 77.
In order to ensure the public order, security and the effective functioning of the courtroom during hearings of the Supreme Court Chamber, the President of the Supreme Court Chamber has established the following internal regulations governing the courtroom on hearing days. 1. All persons who wish to attend a hearing shall be present in the courtroom of the extraordinary chambers in the court of Cambodia by 8:30 a.m. for morning sessions and by 1:15 p.m. for afternoon sessions. 2. Participants and persons in the public gallery shall stand when the greffier announces stand and sit when the president of the Supreme Court chamber announces sit down. 3. Participants shall maintain dignity and proper behavior in the courtroom at all times. Participants shall wear appropriate clothing. Their clothing may not display slogans, indicate their support for a party of the proceedings, or be otherwise offensive in any way. Banners and posters will not be permitted in the courtroom. 4. All cameras, camcorders, tape recorders, and loudspeakers are prohibited in the courtroom except as approved by the President of the Supreme Court Chamber. 5. Smoking or bringing food or drinks inside the courtroom is prohibited. 6. All weapons, explosives, ammunition, and inflammable substances are prohibited inside the courtroom, except for those carried by the ECCC's authorized security guards. 7. The use of cell phones is strictly prohibited. Phone cameras and phone audio recordings are also prohibited, except as approved by the President of the Supreme Court Chamber. 8. All persons are prohibited from changing seats or walking freely inside the courtroom. 9. All persons are prohibited from clapping, cheering, shouting, or making loud noise, which might disrupt the hearing. 10. Permission must be granted by an ECCC authorized security guard in order to ensure or exit the court, to enter or exit the courtroom. 11. Children under 16 years of age are prohibited from entering the courtroom. Persons between 16 and 18 years of age may enter the courtroom if they are accompanied by a parent or legal guardian, unless they are attending the hearing as civil parties or witnesses. 12. Pursuant to the internal rules of the ECCC and the applicable laws of the Kingdom of Cambodia, the President of the Supreme Court Chamber may take preventative measures or direct action against any person who breaches these internal regulations. Phnom Penh, 23 March 2011. President of the Supreme Court Chamber, Kong Srim. Thank you.
Merci.
All rise.
Prière de se lever.
Bà sôm chuyên quy chọc.
The President, please be seated.
Je vous prie de vous asseoir.
Tang niem ong ka sahap prachea chiet ning tang niem prachea riek khmae ong chumnum chumreah tola ka
of the United Nations and the Cambodian people, the Supreme Court chamber of the extraordinary chambers in the courts of Cambodia declares opened an appeal hearing against the trial judgment
ouverte l'audience d'appel
dated 27 July 2010 in case file number 001
dated
18 July 2007 against the accused Kang Gek-eul alias Doik. The bench is composed of
se compose comme suit.
I, Konsrim, the president,
moi-même, Judge Moto Noguchi, le juge Sam Serevut, le juge Som
Serevut,
la juge Klonovitska Milar,
le
juge Sinrit,
judge
le juge
Chandra Nihal
Jahasinghe,
judge Ja Naren,
le juge Ya Naren,
reserve judge Mong Moni Jadia,
and
reserve judge Florence Mamba,
juge suppléante Florence Mumba.
The graphiers are
les greffiers sont Monsieur Sia Mao,
Mr. Christopher,
Christopher
Mark Ryan,
Mark Ryan
and Mr.
et
Monsieur
Pan Thun.
The graffier, could you please report the
greffier,
presence of the parties and lawyers?
La présence des partis et avocats.
Sia Mao, good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour,
all
Monsieur
parties
le Président.
Are present.
Toutes les parties sont présentes.
For the co-prosecutions,
pour les co-procureurs,
Ms. Chia Liang and
présente.
Mr. Andrew Kelly.
Madame Chia Liang est présent, Monsieur Andrew Kelly.
On the accused, there are co-defense counsel, Mr. Kang Savut and Mr. Kong Ratiri.
Maître Savut et Maître Kong Ratiri sont présents.
And the accused himself,
l'accusé
Kang Gek-eul alias Doik.
Alias Doik est
the
présent.
Counsel for civil party
concernant
group 1,
les avocats du groupe 1 des parties civiles,
Ms. Tisrina,
Maître Tisrina,
Mr. Karim Khan,
Maître Karim Khan
and Mr. Alain
Werner
is absent. For group 2,
ou plutôt Monsieur Alain Werner est absent.
Ms. Silke Studzinski.
Pour le groupe 2, Maître Silke Studzinski.
Mr. Hong Kum Soon.
Maître Hong Kum Soon.
And Ms. Moch Sawanari.
Et Maître Moch Sawanari.
Counsel for Civil Party group 3. And Mr. Kum Main Ki.
Groupe droit des parties civiles, les avocats.
Miss Elizabeth,
Maître Elizabeth Sandratana.
She is in place of Martin Jakang for Civil Party Group 3. And Mr. Philip Cannon is also counsel for Civil Party Group 3.
3.
Thank you,
Maître
Mr. President.
Également pour le groupe 3.
Ông sao na ca than from nom rương lêch 001 cho thai ti 18 khai kakada chnam 2007 The
judgment of the trial chamber against the accused Kang Gaeyeb alias Lut was pronounced on the 26th July 2010. The trial started and ended on the 28th November 2009. And the trial chamber issued its judgment on the 26th of July 2010. The chamber finds Kang Gaeyeb guilty.
La chambre a déclaré Kang Gaeyeb coupable.
Pursuant to articles 5, 6 and 29
new
of the ECCC law
relative à la création des CETC.
On crimes against humanity, persecution on political grounds, subsuming the crimes against humanity of extermination,
que sont l'extermination,
encompassing murder,
laquelle
enslavement,
infraction,
imprisonment,
englobe celle de meurtre,
torture,
réduction en esclavage,
including
torture,
one instance of rape,
un acte de viol,
and other inhuman acts,
et autres actes inhumains.
And grave breaches of the Geneva Conventions
de
of 1949,
de Genève de 1949,
willful killing, torture, and inhuman treatment,
et traitement inhumain,
willfully causing great suffering or serious injury to body
or health,
willfully depriving a prisoner of war
or
civilian of the rights of a fair and regular trial, an unlawful confinement of a civilian. These crimes were committed in Phnom Penh and throughout the territory of Cambodia from 17 April 1975 through 6 January 1979. The chamber sentences Kang Gaeyeb to a single sentence of 35 years of imprisonment with a reduction of 5 years due to the violation of Kang Gaeyeb's rights of prison by his illegal detention by the Cambodian military court between 10 May 1999 and 30 July 2007. The accused is entitled to credit for the entirety of his time spent in detention, that is from 10 May 1999 to 30 July 2007, under the authority of the Cambodian military court, and from 31st July 2007 until the judgment becomes final, under the authority of the ECCC.
Sous l'autorité des CETC.
For the national crimes,
concernant les crimes relevant
the
du
judgment
national,
does not assess the national crimes in regards to Article 501, 506 of the 1956 Penal Code,
du Code pénal
and Article 3 new
et
of the
l'article 3
ECCC
nouveau
law,
de la loi relative au CETC,
reparations,
en ce qui concerne les réparations,
all civil parties
toutes
named
les parties civiles
under paragraph
645
to 650 have suffered harm as a direct consequence
résultant
of
directement
the crimes
des crimes
for which
Kang
Gaeyeb has been
a été
convicted.
Reconnu coupable.
The chamber shall compile all statements of apology and acknowledgments of responsibility made by Kang
Gaeyeb
during the course of the trial. This compilation shall be posted on the ECCC official website within 14 days of the date of this judgment becoming final. It rejects all other civil party claims. Detention. The trial chamber convicts the
Kang
Gaeyeb in the detention until the judgment becomes final, or until the Supreme Court chamber decides on the appeal. Civil party status. 24 civil party applications listed in paragraphs 647, 648, and 649
parti civil et dont le nom figure
have been rejected
647
by the
chamber.
The judgment was pronounced in public on the 26th of July 2010 and subject to appeal.
Il était as set out in the internal rules of the ECCC.
The appeal. The Supreme Court chamber was seized of the appeal against the judgment by the following parties. The co-prosecutors filed notice of appeal on 16 August 2010. On the error of law made by the trial judgment,
de droit qu'aurait commise la chambre de première instance,
including the discretion
y compris
and the cumulative conviction.
L'application de sa liberté d'appréciation en matière de détermination de la peine.
The notice of appeal and the appeal in October 2010 and in Khmer on the 18th of October 2010.
En Khmer le 18 octobre 2010 par les coprocureurs.
There is no response from other concerned party to the filing of the co-prosecutors.
Au mémoire d'appel déposé par les coprocureurs.
The co-defense lawyers filed their notice of appeal on 24 August 2010 on the error of law
concernant une erreur de droit
that the judgment cannot be accepted, in particular on the personal jurisdiction.
Pour ce qui est de la compétence rationnelle personnelle, ainsi que la peine de 35 ans de réclusion criminelle.
The appeal was made on the 18th of November 2010, and with the amendment subsequently.
Et ensuite, il a été modifié.
The co-lawyers for civil party group 3 filed their response in December 2010. And then the co-prosecutors filed their observations on the appeal,
concernant l'appel.
The corrected appeal dated 16 March 2011. The co-lawyers for the accused replied to the response by the co-prosecutors on the 14th of January 2011 in Khmer and in English on the 17th February 2011. Co-lawyers for civil party group 1 filed their immediate appeal on the 16th of September 2010 against the rejection of civil party status.
Rejet des demandes de constitution de parti civil.
This immediate appeal
cet appel au titre de la procédure simplifiée
30 September 2010
daté du 13 septembre 2010
of the Supreme Court chamber, the lawyers for the civil party group 1 filed additional brief
ont déposé des mémoires,
on the 18th of October 2010. There is no response from other parties to that
aucune
filing.
Partie n'a répondu au dépôt de ces observations.
The co-lawyers for civil party group 2 filed their notice of appeal on the 24th of August 2010 and on the 6th of September 2010. Against the judgment in regards to the rejection of five civil party applications
ayant formé
and on the issue of reparations, they filed the appeal on the 25th of October 2010 and the 5th and on the 5th of November 2010 in English. In Khmer on the 22nd October 2010. There is no response by other parties to
aucune
these filings.
N'a
The co-lawyers for Civil Party Group 3 filed their notice of appeal on the 20th of August 2010 against the rejection of six civil party applications and on the decision on reparations, and they filed their appeal in October 2010 in English and in the Khmer language on the 6th of October 2010. There is no response by other parties.
Aucune autre parti n'y a réagi.
On the appointment of the rapporteur judges, according to Rule 108, the Supreme Court
de la règle 108,
Chamber's President,
le président de la Chambre de la Cour suprême,
appoints rapporteur judges
des
to review the appeals
chargés
into
de
four
jouer le rôle de rapporteur.
Categories. One, on the personal jurisdiction.
D'abord, la compétence ration et personnée.
By Judge Sam Sarewot.
Le rapporteur et le juge Sam Sarewot.
Jaya Singhe,
ainsi que le
and
juge
on the issue of
Jaya
crimes Singhe, against humanity,
concernant les crimes contre l'humanité,
by Judge Sender,
le rapporteur
and Judge
et le juge
Millard,
et la juge Millard,
on the issue of
concernant
the sentencing,
la détermination de la peine,
Judge Sender and
les rapporteurs
Judge
sont
Noguchi,
le juge Sender et le juge Noguchi,
and on the status
concernant
of civil parties and reparations,
les
Judge
parties civiles et les réparations, les rapporteurs sont le juge
and Judge
Nare
Millard
et la juge Millard.
On the additional material and evidence
concernant
based on the
la demande d'admission d'éléments de preuve supplémentaires faite par
defense,
les avocats de la défense
and lawyers for the civil
et
parties,
les avocats
one,
du
and
2 et 3 des parties civiles.
They request to file additional material
une demande d'admission d'éléments de preuve supplémentaires a été déposée devant la Chambre de la Cour suprême.
And on the 25th of March 2011,
le 25 mars 2011,
accepted to receive
nous avons fait
those
droit à cette demande
evidence and materials
de moyens de preuve et de pièces supplémentaires.
The Supreme Court Chamber would like
la
to remind all parties that during
parties
their oral submission they need to bring to light those new evidence.
Leurs observations verbales, elles sont invitées à présenter de nouveaux moyens de preuve.
Now we will open the floor for the first section of the appeal that is in regards to personal jurisdiction, and I would like to give the floor now to the rapporteur judge.
Au juge rapporteur.
Judge Samsarewot, with the agreement from my co-rapporteur, I would like to
si
now present the personal jurisdiction section of the appeal.
Je voudrais présenter le
the trial chamber observed that
la
there
chambre de
there is no preliminary objection to personal jurisdiction raised by the defense at the initial hearing,
de l'audience initiale
and the trial chamber rejected
et la chambre de première instance avait
the
rejeté
submissions
les
on personal jurisdiction by the defense
par la défense
related
concernant la compétence rationnée personnée au motif
the trial chamber addressed the
la chambre de
issue of personal jurisdiction on its own motion pursuant to internal rule 98.3
en application de l'article 98.3 du règlement intérieur. Elle a conclu que l'accusé faisait partie des principaux responsables.
The trial chamber considered that there was no need to examine the issue of whether the accused was also a senior leader of Democratic
Kampuchea.
Submissions by appellants.
J'en viens aux observations des appelants.
The defense appeals against the trial judgment on the ground that the trial chamber erred in fact and in law by deciding that the accused falls within the personal jurisdiction of the ECCC. The following are the defense supporting arguments in the accused's appeal brief.
De la défense à l'appui de sa thèse telle que
the trial chamber erred in rejecting the defense's jurisdictional challenge as untimely under Internal Rule
89.
The trial chamber erred in constructing the personal jurisdiction of the ECCC as two separate and distinct categories of persons, senior leaders, and those who were most responsible. And since the appellant was not a senior leader of the Democratic Cambodia, he therefore cannot be amongst those who were most responsible. And the trial chamber erred by failing to consider exculpatory evidence.
En ne prenant pas en considération les
the defense requests that the Supreme Court chamber order the release of the accused and find that the detention of Gan Gaeyeu has been a form of protection accorded to a witness. The co-prosecutors respond that defense arguments on personal jurisdiction that fail to meet minimum pleading requirements
should
be disregarded by the Supreme Court chamber
and also submit that
under Internal Rule 89, the defense was required to raise any objections to jurisdiction in the initial hearing.
Ces objections en matière de compétence lors de l'audience initiale.
Not only did the defense fail to do this,
ne l'a pas fait,
but the defense
outre,
also indicated that it did not intend to challenge personal jurisdiction.
De la compétence rationnée personnelle.
The trial chamber correctly constructed the personal jurisdiction of the ECCC as two distinct categories of persons, senior leaders, and those who were most responsible. And the trial chamber correctly determined that the accused was among those who were most responsible. In its written reply to the co-prosecutor's response, the defense submits that
à la réponse des co-procureurs, la défense fait valoir les arguments suivants.
The co-prosecutors rely too heavily on the jurisprudence of international courts. International law should only be used at the ECCC in certain circumstances that are not present in this case. As such, international jurisprudence cannot be used to place the accused within the category of those who were most responsible, and the co-prosecutors misinterpreted Internal Rule 89 in that personal jurisdiction is challenged on the basis of evidence adduced during trial.
Au titre des éléments de preuve produits durant le procès.
Civil Party Group 3 filed a written response to the accused's appeal brief, requesting the chamber to reject the defense arguments,
demandant à la chambre de rejeter les arguments de la défense,
unfounded.
Au motif qu'ils sont manifestement non fondés.
La somme chain.
The President, the security officer, can you bring the accused to the dock?
Les agents de sécurité à amener l'accusé dans le box.
Mon lần ao Before the accused
is invited to make his observation regarding the appeal,
au sujet de l'appel,
in this proceeding, you are innocent until found guilty.
Est considéré comme innocent tant qu'il n'a pas été reconnu coupable. L'accusé a le droit d'être informé des charges pesant contre lui.
As I just read out, and you had the right to legal representative of your choosing.
Le droit d'être représenté par les avocats de son choix.
Each stage of the
à chaque
proceedings,
étape de la procédure,
you can exercise the right to remain
peut
silent.
Exercer son droit au silence.
And you are invited to make a brief observation for the appeal.
Au sujet
and you have 5 minutes. So please use the time appropriately. The accused. Good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour,
good morning,
Monsieur
Your Honor.
Président, Madame, Messieurs les juges.
Regarding the
bonjour.
Appeal, my main point in the appeal is on personal jurisdiction.
Mon appel porte principalement sur la compétence rationnée personnelle.
So this is a legal matter.
Il s'agit d'une question purement juridique.
And I give the authority to my legal representative to act on my behalf, and that is the stand that I am maintaining. Thank you,
merci.
The President. Thank you for your observation.
Merci pour vos observations.
Và đòi xa miền ca cất sầm coi rồi hỡi ông pi mình đang xa túc.
The accused maintained his position regarding the point raised in the appeal, and he gives the authority to his co-lawyers to act on his behalf. You may now return to your seat.
Parler en son nom. Accusé, vous pouvez reprendre votre place.
សហ មេធាវី ការ ពារ ក្តី ជូន ចាប់ ចោត
ឬ សេចក្តី ថ្លែង ការ is now given the floor to make his oral submission in relation to
leurs observations verbales au sujet des questions relatives à la compétence rationnée personnelle.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour,
good morning,
President. Bonjour,
Your Honours, national and international judges. And good morning to everyone in and outside this courtroom.
Ici dans la salle d'audience.
My name is
je m'appelle
Kasavot. I am representing Kang Gek-yu, alias Doch, the accused,
l'accusé
who
en la présente affaire
has found by in the judgment of the trial chamber guilty and sentenced to 35 years of imprisonment regarding the crimes against humanity and grave breaches of the Geneva Convention of
Genève,
the 12th of August
1949.
According to Articles 5, 6, and 29 new of the ECCC law.
5, 6 et 29 nouveaux de la loi relative au CETC.
Under the agreement between the United Nations and the Royal Government of Cambodia, the extraordinary chambers in the court of Cambodia has been established for the purpose of
afin
prosecuting
de poursuivre
those people who have committed crimes against humanity,
contre l'humanité,
war crimes,
des crimes de guerre,
genocide,
des actes de
and
génocide,
grave breaches
et des violations graves
of the Geneva
des
Convention
de Genève.
the 12th of August 1949. Under the same agreement, both parties have a shared and common goal
to find justice for Cambodian people and at the same time to bring the national reconciliation and peace to Cambodian people and at the same time respect the sovereign
of the Cambodian,
tout en respectant
Cambodia, rather.
La souveraineté du Cambodge.
Under the agreement between the United Nations and the Royal Government of Cambodia, Articles 1 and 2 new
premier et deux nouveaux
of the ECCC law, the power has been vested with the chamber, and that the jurisdictions matter have already been well set. First, the ECCC has jurisdiction to only bring to trial in relation to crimes against humanity, war crimes, genocide, grave breaches of the Geneva Convention of the 12th of August 1949. Two, the ECCC has the power to prosecute only the crimes that were committed between the 17th of April 1975 through the 6th of January 1979. Three, the ECCC has the power to prosecute only crimes that have been committed within the territory of Cambodia.
Four,
the ECCC has the power to prosecute only the senior leaders of the Democratic Cambodia and those who were most responsible for the crimes.
Des crimes qui ont été commis à l'époque.
These are the jurisdictional conditions the Supreme Court chamber shall reconsider.
Au sein, des tribunaux cambodgiens et qu'il
as a matter of fact, the jurisdiction comprises of
ainsi donc,
first,
cette compétence
personal
est
jurisdiction,
un,
territorial jurisdiction, three, temporal jurisdiction, and four, material or subject matter jurisdiction. If the chamber has to finish its mission by ending the culture of impunity, it shall consider carefully the crimes committed and also the personal characteristics of the accused. The scope of the jurisdiction has to be well determined by the criminal court because this is very important.
Il s'agit là d'éléments extrêmement importants.
Otherwise, it would infringe the rule of law and or the legality and the chamber itself. Regarding the temporal jurisdiction and territorial jurisdiction and subject matter jurisdiction, and at the same time determining the crimes committed are very important before a trial court or a court of law. This matter of personal jurisdiction may not include individuals or some key people who do not fall within the jurisdiction of the court. The material or subject matter jurisdiction will
guide the court in relation to the crimes or the offenses committed by the accused person, and that the chamber shall make a decision to identify whether such crimes are international or domestic crimes, or just very simple or ordinary crimes domestically, in order to achieve this purpose and to eliminate impunity.
Et pour lutter contre l'impunité,
the interpretation of jurisdiction has to be rather broad and well considered, and it shall cover both geographical features of the locations, the offenses itself and themselves, and the people concerned.
Et les personnes
However,
concernées.
According to our study, other tribunals have not maintained their position according to its wisdom and conscience. Other hybrid tribunals have compromised a lot during the course of admission when it comes to these matters, according to Rule 11 bis. And the jurisprudence of ICTY,
the term du TPY,
senior leaders have been very well defined. They refer to those people whose roles and responsibilities were in the administrative hierarchy according to the law, de facto
et de jure. D'ailleurs de l'administration, de facto et des jurés.
And they were within the positions that could be considered as the most senior people,
poste qui,
not the middle level people.
Comme,
Deutsch himself
holds
a very lowest rank.
Or,
at the
en l'espèce
at the, during his time. According to the same jurisprudence of the ICTY, the identification of the roles, for example, the people who hold position in the standing committee or senior positions and political
positions,
for example. According to the negotiation with the international components, and only after such a negotiation that the people positions could have been verified. For example, if the accused have negotiated with international counterparts, that the chamber may find him responsible or be in the position of the very senior ones. According to the decision, Resolution 1531, the Security Council
le conseil de résolution a adopté identified la résolution the criteria dans laquelle il définit les critères
when it defined the senior positions.
Qui
so who would be in
the
senior positions?
Supérieures.
Any order
alors, quels sont ces
critères? Issued against a person must be issued against someone who was the senior leader of the regime.
Il faut viser les personnes qui
according
étaient
to
les
the personal jurisdiction by the Sierra Leone court,
dans le cas du tribunal pour la Sierra Leone,
this clearly that individuals who have committed crimes, grave breaches against the humanitarian law, and that the Sierra Leone law also includes or covers individuals who have committed crimes which have threatened the construction and the implementation, peace implementation at within Sierra Leone.
remis en cause l'accord de paix conclu au niveau de la Sierra Leone.
The personal jurisdiction of the ECCC has been referred to or has been stemming from the other important sources, the very controversial sources where the international bodies and Cambodian government had
strong arguments. And
when, at the beginning, when Cambodian government appealed the United Nations to help establish the court to prosecute only the senior leaders of the Khmer Rouge, and at the same time, the United Nations consequently agreed with such determination by the Cambodian government so that such agreement could be reached. Ultimately, this chamber has been established. The personal jurisdiction of the ECCC has its limitation to strictly prosecute only senior leaders of the Democratic Kampuchea regime and those who were most responsible for the crimes within its temporal jurisdiction. Even there has been request for a broader interpretation of the jurisdiction so that the co-prosecutors could really have a bigger margin to maneuver when they would like to interpret this jurisdiction. However, such a request was bluntly rejected by the Cambodian government. Article 6.3 of the ECCC restricts the scope of investigation of the co-investigating judges and the co-prosecutors to only investigate crimes against senior leaders of the Khmer Rouge regime and those who were most responsible for the crimes under the ECC law.
Article 6.3
therefore, the law binds the OCPs or co-prosecutors' discretion and the discretion of the co-investigating judges. These two bodies have to really stick to what's set in the rule, otherwise they would stray away from the law as set forth by the ECC law. During the trial proceedings before the trial chamber, rather, the defense counsel for the accused challenged the court in relation to the personal's jurisdiction over Kangek Eo Elis Doit. The defense argued that the court had no jurisdiction over the accused and that there were ample evidence to prove that Doja has not been bound by Articles 1 and 2 of the ECC law. However, the judges failed to consider such argument and that the proceedings continued until its completion. Finally, the defense counsel tried again to include in our closing statement to request the judges to re-examine the exculpatory evidence proving that the accused should not be bound by Articles 1 of the agreement between the Royal Government of Cambodia and United Nations and Articles 1 and 2 of the ECCC law. As the result, time again, the judges failed to review the exculpatory evidence as requested by the defense counsel. On the 26th of July 2010,
2010,
the trial chamber,
la chambre de première instance,
issued its judgment in case file 001,
la première affaire,
sentencing Deutsch, the chairman of
S21, de
S21, which was under direct control of the general
et placé sous l'autorité
de National Defense head Sun Sen.
Deutsch
was sentenced to 35 years of imprisonment.
A condamné donc Deutsch à 35 ans de réclusion.
The trial chamber's judgment of the 26th of July 2011 convicts Deutsch.
Reconnaît
and
Deutsch
that
coupable.
Although he has not been falling within its jurisdiction.
Alors même que il ne
the defense
pas
would like to maintain our position that the chamber shall review its consideration in relation to the definition of the senior leaders and those who were most responsible for the crimes before this court.
La catégorie des hauts dirigeants
at
du régime du Khmer Rouge et
the trial court, the defense counsel only challenged the methods employed by the co-prosecutors and the co-investigating judges and the trial chamber
et la chambre de première instance
in defining
pour ce qui est de définir
personal jurisdiction over Deutsch.
Personnel
they try to
des CETC vis-à-vis de
include Deutsch in their jurisdiction ambit.
Faire tomber Deutsch sous le coup de cette compétence.
However, the defense counsel is still convinced
mais
that Deutsch does not fall within such jurisdiction
Deutsch
as follows.
Pas
one, error on the personal jurisdiction by the
de la chambre,
trial chamber.
De compétence rationnée personnelle des CETC.
Personal jurisdiction has been set against the senior leaders of the Khmer Rouge and those who were most responsible for the crimes and the grave breaches of a violence against the national and international laws.
Du droit international et
the agreement between the United Nations and the royal government of Cambodia regarding the prosecution under Cambodian law, the crimes committed during the period of the Democratic Cambodia and the ECCC law do not really set clearly the senior leaders and those who were most responsible for the crimes. In the agreement itself and in the ECCC law, no such provision found that Kang
Kek-eo
was the most person responsible for the crimes committed.
Un des principaux responsables des crimes commis à l'époque. La question qui se pose.
Who were the senior leaders of the Democratic Cambodia and who were those who were most responsible for the crimes?
According
to other tribunals, the senior leaders
de la jurisprudence d'autres tribunaux
could be defined as those who have been suspected of being responsible for the senior positions. It means that those people must have been the senior leaders.
Peuvent être alors considérés comme de hauts dirigeants.
Only when those people were holding senior positions
si
that they could really have the power to render orders or commands
de
and that they were vested with such power which was part of the criteria to define them as senior leaders.
De les qualifier de hauts dirigeants.
Otherwise, they dans would not have inverse, been suspected of being
ils n'auraient pas été suspectés d'appartenir
people most responsible for the crimes.
Au rang des principaux dirigeant, des hauts dirigeants
was
pour responsables.
Dodge
pour sa part, était
a prison
directeur
guard
d'une prison,
of a security center.
D'un
How
centre
could
de
he
sécurité.
Be considered as one of the
person
who's most responsible for the crimes. I would like to draw your honor's attention and the court attention to the categories of those who were most responsible for the crimes and senior leaders. I would like to start from those the senior leaders first.
Commencer par les hauts dirigeants.
Person who had the decision or vested with power to issue orders or commands. We may refer you to article,
et je vous renvoie ici,
paragraph rather, 256 of the judgments. Anyone who ordered Dodge to commit crimes
shall be prosecuted.
Dodge who implemented the orders shall not be prosecuted because he received order from the standing committee or party center, and he was of course a perpetrator, but he shall not fall under the jurisdiction of the ECCC because he received orders from his superiors like the other chief of prisons. We therefore would like to request that the Supreme Court chamber reconsider this.
De revenir sur ses conclusions.
The trial chamber
la chambre de première
concluded that Dodge was the senior or the most person responsible for the crimes. They did so only to make sure that the proceedings were positive. However, by doing so, they have infringed the rule of law.
A porté atteinte à la primauté du droit.
And also the Paris Peace Accord of 1991, which states that the constitutions prohibit
la constitution
any crimes committed in the past. These appendix 5,
dans lesquels on trouve une annexe 5,
really grants the amnesty to all the Khmer Rouge former soldiers and leaders or cadres. Article 21 of the agreement, the Paris Peace Accord,
de Paris,
states very firmly that all prisoners of war shall be released and civilians who were detained had to also be released. And when Ontak came to Cambodia, these people were finally released, and some of them were seen sitting at the table, the negotiation table, and the Khmer Rouge was part of the party who also involved in the election. This suggests that these people were already pardoned. Otherwise, they could not be allowed to
pardonner, car
take part in the election. But I would like to stress that the Khmer Rouge at that time boycotted
the election.
So I can conclude that the law itself has already found them not liable for any crimes from the 1991 until
dès 91 et jusqu'à ce jour n'était plus considéré comme tombant sous le coup de la loi.
Article 7 of the Penal Code of 2007
de 2007
states about the determination of criminal action and that since the law already been in favor of the senior leaders of the Khmer Rouge, it means that they have already been free and from being prosecuted.
Ils sont dorénavant
The judgment of the trial chamber in case 001 is a sign of infringement against the Paris Peace Accord of 1991. And at the same time, it infringes Article 7 of the Criminal Procedural Code of 2007.
Du code de procédure pénale
allow
de 2007.
Me to make it clear that 20 countries signed on the agreement or the accord
des accords.
On the 23rd of October 1991.
Octobre,
it means
91.
That these 20 countries have to abide by this law. And when the Thai invades there was a dispute between Thailand and Cambodia at the border. There has been an appeal to the international community to really force
Thailand
to respect this law.
And
now it is the same.
Et aujourd'hui nous sommes dans la même situation.
At this tribunal, that the ECCC shall also respect this rule. Because when Thai does not really obey this regulation, we say that Thai was illegal, and we believe that this tribunal would not really follow the footsteps of Thailand.
Je ne crois pas que les CETC souhaitent suivre l'exemple de la Thaïlande.
So I can conclude that
je puis donc conclure,
when Deutsch being implicated as the person falling under personal jurisdiction of the court,
inculpe Deutsch plutôt,
it is really not acceptable.
Au CETC, l'on ne respecte pas.
And that the Supreme Court chamber is now vested with the power to review these jurisdictional matters, in particular to define the persons who must be responsible for the crimes and senior leaders under this ECC law. During
Dutch
time, during the Khmer Rouge, there was no law. It was a line. The party line was used instead of the law. There was no court of law. And if there was no law,
et puisqu'il n'y avait pas de loi,
there was no crime.
Il n'y avait pas non plus de crime.
So Deutsch did not really violate
the
Geneva Convention of 1949.
Deutsch
must fall outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC.
Échappe à la compétence des CETC.
The Defense Council is optimistic that the Supreme Court chamber will consider the law as in the case of FENTA in Canada, court of law, when the Supreme Court chamber of Canada found that
FENTA
fell outside the jurisdiction of the court and that he was released immediately. Appendix 5
a été immédiatement relâché. J'en arrive
of the agreement
à l'annexe 5
states further that
désaccord.
An individual who violates
un individu, une personne qui
or who has been violated can appeal
dont les droits ont été
such
violés,
a decision.
Peut interjeter appel
now,
de la décision.
Deutsch has already appealed
donc,
before the Supreme Court chamber, asking this chamber
suprême,
to
à la chambre,
respect his right as envisaged in Appendix 5 of the Paris Peace Accord of 1991.
De paix de Paris de 91.
According to Article 5, of
l'article
the
5
law on the outlawing of the Democratic Cambodia Group, states that this law allows 6 months after its being enforced
to
the Khmer Rouge leaders or military groups of the Democratic Cambodia to return or to integrate to live under the administration rule of the royal government of Cambodia, and that they would not be punished for any crimes they have committed. This standard shall be also considered. However, the trial chamber failed to do so, and this really harm the Cambodian law in force, and it's really against rule 87.1 of the internal rules of the ECC.
Therefore, for the spirit of Article 5,
au vu de l'article
5 the outlaw of the Democratic
de la loi déclarant hors la loi le groupe du Kampuchea démocratique,
it clearly states that there will be no punishment for offenses
pour,
they committed.
Délits qui auraient été commis
for that reason,
par les personnes visées par la loi.
Dutch committed
et si donc,
any crime,
si donc,
the law would not punish him.
Des crimes, il ne peut néanmoins être puni pour ces crimes en vertu de la loi
95. Fall outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC.
Donc, ne tombe pas sous le coup de
in
la compétence de
article 7
de l'article 7
of the Code of Criminal Procedure, that is the extinction of the
qui prévoit l'extinction des poursuites.
Because of the general pardon
donné,
stipulated in that law, according to Article 6 of the same law,
du code,
for leaders of the Democratic Cambodia Group, they
de la loi
cannot
de 95,
be pardoned.
Et notamment de l'article 6, les
so,
hauts dirigeants ne sont pas amis.
In the spirit of this law, all the perpetrators, co-perpetrators,
co-auteurs,
accomplices, they shall not be punished
ne sont pas passibles de
for crimes they committed.
Pour des crimes qu'ils auraient commis.
Only
seuls
the leaders of the Democratic
Cambodia
group shall be prosecuted.
Du Cambodia démocratique
and
peuvent être poursuivis.
He is merely the chief of a prison,
directeur de prison,
and similar to those chiefs of the 195 prisons throughout Cambodia, that they were considered by the trial chamber as perpetrators and they failed outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC. And why only Dutch out of those 195 prison chiefs failed within the jurisdiction? And I would like your honor to pay attention to this point. Article 9 of the law on the outlawing of the Khmer Rouge clearly states to that effect, any person who violates the law and violates the right of the people by wrongly accused or wrongly making arrest or detention of people will be punished from 2 to 5 years imprisonment. I don't want to again and again repeat all those articles.
Répéter et répéter
and
encore
for Article 2, from the date the law comes into effect,
notamment,
any person who is a member of a political party, a military force of the Democratic
Cambodia,
shall be considered offenders against the constitution and the law of the and the Cambodian law. And Dutch came into Cambodia 2 years and 6 months before the law comes into effect.
And
if Dutch resisted and still continued committing offenses, then Dutch would violate the law. However, from the date of the law coming into effect, Dutch did not commit any offense against the constitution or the law of the Kingdom of Cambodia. Therefore, Dutch would the chief of S21, he should fall outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC as those of the 195 chiefs of other prisons. And that is the main point on the jurisdiction for the honor's review.
Notre principal argument concernant la compétence rationnelle.
And on another point, the appeal by the co-premiers of Cambodia dated the 27 July 1999, that all civilians or military officers living under the supervision of the Khmer Rouge find all means to return to integrate with the government. And at that time, the government publicly made an announcement, and they will not be punished.
Que les personnes qui répondraient à son appel ne seraient pas
poursuivies. Instead, their status and rank will be preserved.
Au contraire,
and even now at the Ministry of Defense, there are still former Khmer Rouge cadres who have their rank and status.
Khmer Rouge qui ont conservé leur rang.
Dutch entered more than 2 years before such an appeal, and now he is punished.
2 ans avant que cette annonce avait été faite.
He shall only be punished for his resistance to integrate in the society and continued committing offences.
Alors qu'il s'est réintégré et qu'il n'a pas commis de nouvelles infractions.
Article 7 of the Code of Criminal Procedure 2007 states that the extinction of the criminal action and the reason for such extinction is that the government appealed, made an appeal, and also the government issued such a law in 1999, and also the Paris Peace Accord dated 23
October 1991,
which prohibit the constitution and the law to punish for those who commit the crimes in the past.
L'application rétroactive des lois pénales n'est pas possible pour les raisons
de jurisdiction of the ECCC.
Ne tombe pas.
And I urge your honor to review this matter seriously.
J'invite les juges à se pencher sur cette question avec toute l'attention requise.
The trial chamber agreed with the charges by the co-prosecutors, who are themselves unclear on the issue whether the accused shall fall under the category of the, those most responsible,
which is
stated in the, within the jurisdiction of the ECCC. And it states that even Dutch is not the senior leader of the Democratic Cambodia,
que Dutch n'était pas un haut dirigeant
he
du Cambodia
shall be considered
mais il pouvait
falling
être considéré comme
in the category of those most responsible
étant
for the
un
crimes.
Des principaux responsables des crimes commis.
The concurrence on this unclear stance is a serious
la chambre de première instance
error
a souscrit à ces conclusions floues des co-procureurs, et ce faisant, elle a commis une erreur grave.
And it contradict the rule 87.1 of the internal rule of the ECCC, and it contradict article 38 of the constitution of the Kingdom of Cambodia, which states that any doubt shall benefit the accused. And the wording that he shall be considered amongst the most responsible.
Le libellé sur lequel il peut être considéré comme un des principaux responsables revient à énoncer une probabilité. Il y a une marge de doute de 50%. S'il y a hésitation, le bénéfice du doute doit profiter à l'accusé. Le groupe d'experts de l'ONU, lui aussi,
stipulated in Article 1, that is on the determination of those who were most responsible
pour ce qui
for crimes
est de la définition des principaux responsables des crimes,
breaches of national and international
et
laws,
des graves violations du droit.
Instead, that
Cambodian
if it were to be true, and that is the wording used by the
si
group of experts, if it were to be true,
si cela était avéré,
for such a language, it means there is a doubt.
Autrement dit, si on dit si cela est avéré, il y a un doute.
So be acquitted. and not found guilty,
doit profiter à l'accusé,
based on
lequel
the
doit être acquitté
ECCC law,
sur la base de la loi relative au CETC,
it is a combination of the administrative and criminal
qui incorpore des dispositions
standards
de droit
for the selection to prosecute those senior leaders and most responsible for the crimes committed during the democratic Cambodia regime.
Sous le régime du Cambodia
it requires the chamber to consider seriously on the matter of personal jurisdiction based on the administrative law of the Kingdom of Cambodia in order to identify those people.
Afin de déterminer quelles personnes entrent dans
in the case of Dutch, there are national documents,
il existe des documents
clearly identifying the role and the status,
le rôle et le statut de l'accusé.
That is, he is not part of the senior leadership structure or the most responsible for the crimes committed
ni des principaux responsables
during the
democratic
Cambodia regime. For that reason, there is no doubt
par conséquent,
that the accused shall fall outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC. As chief of S21, which is one of the almost 200 prisons throughout Cambodia during the democratic Cambodia,
S21 has a
less number of casualties who died. And in Chongchuroi, for example, in Kampong Chenang, 150,000 prisoners were killed. And in other prisons, more prisoners died. The point is that the ECCC law does not determine those people who were chiefs of prisons
ces autres chefs
falling
de prison,
under the category of those who were most responsible.
Partie des principaux responsables.
They were considered falling outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC. This is another point that Your Honor should consider regarding the personal jurisdiction of this court.
Sur laquelle j'attire l'attention des juges.
The 195 prisons fall outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC,
ne sont pas considérées
comme
relevant de la compétence des CETC.
Which is also another prison, it should automatically fall outside the jurisdiction as well.
Parmi d'autres, elle ne devrait pas non plus relever de la compétence des CETC.
Or is it because S21 killed less people? That's why it falls under the jurisdiction of the ECCC. Maybe if there were more than 100,000 or 200,000 people died there, then they would fall outside the jurisdiction.
Peut-être que S21 n'aurait pas été considéré comme relevant de la
compétence des CETC. In paragraph 119 of the trial chamber judgment states that amongst those security centers, S21 is the only one with specific characteristic, as it has a direct connection with the center and which had the right to detain the cadres of the Communist Party of Cambodia. So it clearly states that S21 is so special, it's so specific, that's why
Dutch
has been prosecuted. And the specificity is that it had a direct connection with the center. And that is the only point that the trial chamber relied to prosecute
Dutch,
and the other chiefs of prisons did not have direct connection with the center, and for that reason they were not prosecuted. And I would urge your honor to review that as well.
Sopam,
who was the third person in the standing committee of the Communist Party,
au comité permanent,
It did not have a direct connection with the center, or is it?
Lien direct avec le centre du parti.
And Chechun alias Mok, also controlled a zone, and he was the fourth person
une zone, c'était
in
le numéro
the center.
4 au sein du centre du parti.
Why these two fell outside
Pourquoi
the jurisdiction of the ECCC?
Ne sont pas considérés comme relevant de la compétence des CETC.
Don't you think it has a direct connection with the center?
Ces personnes n'avaient-elles pas
And
un lien direct avec le centre du parti?
S21
Pourquoi
controlled by Son Sen, who was the seventh member of the standing committee.
Par Son Sen, le numéro 7 du comité permanent?
And another point,
pourquoi
is that S21 had the role to
S21
detain the Khmer Rouge cadres.
D'emprisonner les cadres
and
de Khmer Rouge.
If we were to prosecute the chief of S21, it means we try to find a justice for those Khmer Rouge cadres.
Si l'on poursuit le directeur de S21, cela veut dire qu'on essaie de rendre justice aux cadres Khmer Rouge.
A handful of people or innocent people were killed, but the majority of those who were killed.
La majorité.
Based on my estimation,
gens qui ont été
they had
tués,
their blood on their hands.
Avaient du
For example,
Khoi Thuan, Von Vet.
Before they were brought to S21, they made a decision to kill several people outside.
D'être transférés à S21, ils ont pris des décisions qui ont conduit à l'exécution de plusieurs personnes.
Your Honor, I am of the view
Madame,
that
Monsieur
this
juges,
is one of the factors which require the bench
ceci
to provide further consideration.
Les juges
and
sont
in paragraph 677 of the trial chamber judgment,
au paragraphe 677
it finds that
Kang
Gek-il, alias Dutch, guilty
était déclaré
for crimes against humanity.
De crime contre l'humanité.
And what is that?
Qu'est-ce que cela veut dire?
Because it states that Dutch
il est indiqué
enslaved those who were killed, who were sentenced to them. And what happened to the other 195 the prisons?
Qu'en est-il
where
des,
those detainees became millionaires?
195
and why the
prisons?
Chamber doesn't find justice for them?
Pourquoi n'est-il pas rendu justice
and
aux victimes des autres centres?
Dutch detained those people
il est dit que
Dutch
a procédé à l'arrestation
so
et qu'il a mis en détention
195
est-ce que cela veut dire que dans les 195
outside,
autres prisons
kept in a hotel or something?
Les détenus étaient confinés à l'extérieur
and
de prison par
also
exemple
in the
à l'hôtel
same judgment,
toujours dans le jugement en première
Dutch
instance il est indiqué que Dutch a été
grave violation
accusé
of
de
the
violation
Geneva Convention of 1949 for willful killing.
Et ce pour homicide
let me ask Your Honor that what
Madame,
happened
messieurs,
to the other 195 prisons?
Des autres
it means were they unwillful killings existed in those centers of prisons?
Non intentionnel dans ces autres prisons?
And it states that at S21, Dutch tortured the prisoners.
A torturé
does it mean that torture was not committed at the other prisons?
Pas de torture dans les autres prisons?
And for inhumane treatment at S21,
pour ce
it
qui
means
des traitements inhumains S21,
those
est-ce que cela veut dire
inhumane treatment were not committed at the 195 prisons? And why the EECC doesn't try to find justice for
pourquoi
the other 195 prisons?
De rendre justice aux victimes
it
des
also states that S21 illegally detained the civilians.
Des civils ont été
what happened in the other
195
prisons? Were those detainees detained legally? Please consider this.
Légale, je vous invite
also in the judgment.
Toujours dans le jugement rendu en première instance,
12,373 people were killed at S21. That's why they were. That's why Dutch was persecuted.
Raison pour laquelle
what about the killings of those thousands, hundreds of thousands at other prisons?
Why those
chiefs of the prisons
were not prosecuted?
It means in this judgment, the prison chiefs of other prisons were considered perpetrators and they were not prosecuted.
N'ont pas été poursuivis.
Once again, they were considered
je
perpetrators.
Répète, ils ont bel et bien
and
été considérés comme des auteurs, mais n'ont pas été poursuivis. Seul
Doik,
directeur de
S21, he also saw be considered perpetrator.
A été poursuivi. Il devrait seulement être considéré
the judgment
comme auteur.
Dutch
dans le jugement, il est
is not a perpetrator in the categories for those 195 prisons.
Entrant dans la
do you think that is fair?
Que les 195
of course not.
Est-ce juste? Bien sûr que non.
Prosecutors
les
state in their response
ont indiqué
that
dans leur réponse
there is no law to charge those other 195 prison chiefs as perpetrators. And if there is the case, how come Doge was charged for the same status?
Alors que son statut était le même que celui des directeurs des autres prisons.
Doge was also a perpetrator as those of the 195 prison chiefs, and he saw fall outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC. These are the conditions of personal jurisdiction that I would urge your honor to review.
Voilà autant de facteurs que je vous invite à prendre en considération pour ce qui est de la compétence rationnée personnelle.
In the indictment,
dans l'ordonnance
in the amended indictment,
de renvoi telle que modifiée,
it states that as the deputy secretary of the S21, he led the interrogation team and joined in the establishment of S21 and gave instruction to the interrogation team how to interrogate. So as deputy chief of S21, he had an overall supervision of S21, including making annotations on the confessions and the order to kill. S21 is the most important prison for democratic Cambodia and considered as part of the infrastructure of the Communist Party of Cambodia, as it reported directly to the highest echelon of the regime, and it operated throughout the country, and it received senior cadres and other people throughout the country. The trial chamber agreed to that allegation in the indictment without relying on any legal basis.
Renvoi sans se fonder sur quelque élément juridique que ce soit.
Make the accused fall within the category of the most responsible person,
des principaux responsables.
As it considered S21 was an important center, and there is no legal basis for such assertion.
Ceci ne peut nullement se justifier au regard
de identifying those who were most responsible.
Lorsqu'il s'agit de définir les principaux responsables,
does the law have to adjudicate the prison management throughout the country, or does it only adjudicate
pénitentiaire
the person
or persons
who were most responsible
en fonction du statut de principal responsable d'une personne?
In theory, the law on identifying those who were most responsible relied on the discretion of the person based on his authority within the status determined in the administrative structure and law. And as the secretary of S21, Doge had the role to only receive the prisoners who were sent throughout the country. Then they would be interrogated, and they would be sent to be smashed based on the orders from the upper echelon. This does not mean he is the one who had the most responsibility, as the acts did not derive from his own discretion. And his acts were identical to those acts performed by chiefs of other prisons throughout the country. Another mistake is that S21 was considered that it was formed with the participation of the accused. That is incorrect. Based on his minor role as deputy secretary of S21 and within the political framework, that he is not a member of the standing committee,
il n'était pas membre du comité permanent,
the accused had no ability to provide
il
opinion through the party on all issues in relation to the security policy and measures. Such allegation is preposterous.
Une telle allégation
in fact,
est tout simplement ridicule.
Lawyers
en réalité,
acknowledge that the prison section is an apparatus of the state,
que la prison
and
est un
all
outil de
establishments or dissolutions or modifications are within the decision of the state. No single person or two persons
aucune personne can considérée individuellement ne peut en prendre la décision.
S21 was established
S21 a
according
été
to the
mise
decision
en place en vertu de la décision
of the
qui a été prise
standing committee
par le comité
during
their
meeting
au cours de la réunion
in
qu'il a
October
tenue au mois 1975.
Giving the authority to Sun Sen, who is a member of the standing committee, to be in charge of the security.
Nécessaire pour prendre en charge les questions de sécurité.
Throughout the world, the prison,
dans le monde entier,
the police or the military police, they are the tools of the state. They are the commands of the state. And the state shall be the legal entity to be responsible.
Qui constitue l'entité juridique assumant
and
la responsabilité
Pol Pot, de Sun Sen, etc. They were the one who issued
dit,
order.
En l'espèce, c'est Pol Pot, Sun Sen et consorts.
And
qui
now, when mistakes were made, and only the tool were to blame, and Dutch was
or,
just a tool
ici, on jette la pierre
used by those people,
un outil
and he saw
fall
outside the jurisdiction of the ECCC for that
Dutch
reason.
Ne relève pas de la compétence des CETC.
In paragraph 2 of
au paragraphe
in paragraph 2 of 33 of the indictment,
de
Dutch as secretary
de renvoi,
of the S21,
était le
he had no de facto authority for the overall supervision.
Concernant le
he only had the authority to disseminate information from the upper echelon.
Des informations venant de l'échelon supérieur.
But here, if we have to look at the structure of the party, there would be the secretary, that is Pol Pot,
au sommet, le secrétaire,
and then the zone secretary,
ensuite,
or the division secretary, and number three, the sector secretary, and then the regiment, etc., and number four, the secretary of the district committees,
des comités de district,
or the office committee, as in the case of Dutch. So
Dutch
would fall in the four category.
Dutch entre dans la quatrième,
which is the lowest rank within the party hierarchy. Dutch was just a minor secretary who had no real authority to make decisions
or de prise de décision.
To do anything contradictory to the directions from or the orders from the upper echelon. Therefore, he could not be considered the most responsible person.
Il ne peut donc pas être considéré comme un des principaux responsables.
According to the opinion of Judge Cartwright,
selon la juge Cartwright,
who states that the Communist Party of Cambodia was the one who identified the enemies and who ordered the arrest of those enemies.
Les ennemis et
and she states
leur
that the accused was not aware of the secret decision that hit 30 March 1976. Therefore, he could not be
raison pour laquelle
said he participated in the planning of such policy.
La planification de cette politique.
This clearly states that Dutch
cela
was not the one who was
Dutch
most responsible for the crimes mentioned above. This is another condition to be considered
voilà,
in regard to jurisdiction, and I would urge Your Honor to review that as well.
J'invite les juges
à discuter
sur cet élément.
There are other evidence that proves that Dutch had no power to make any decision for any arrest or detention of prisoners. For example, in the case of Koi Thun, Won Wade, and Nat, they were arrested upon orders from superiors, including Sun Sen. And Peng Ton wrote Kut and other people, including Dutch in law, were also arrested, and that
Dutch,
he had no power to intervene. For this reason, it is true that Deutsche was not most responsible for the crimes and grave breaches or violations of domestic and international laws. And these are part of the jurisdictional condition that need to be well reviewed by the Chamber. The President interrupts the Council. Please be informed that it is now time for morning adjournment and you still have 50 minutes left. I think you may take the opportunity after the break to proceed with the remaining of your oral submission.
La suite de vos observations verbales.
We will now take the morning adjournment.
Nous allons à présent prendre une pause.